Well, this is a picture of the B-36 we came here to move.
This is the first day of taking the airplane, the B-36, apart. I don't know what he's doing up there, but he's up there. Side of the plane.
We got an empty box there.
Got a really good one, really. down this morning.
This morning, took that off. I wasn't here to see it, but I'll take a few pictures from up here. Actually, it's a little bit high for me. Braver than I am, I guess. Up inside of the back end on the plane, towards the back, there's the tubes. There's one, and there's the other one that the men have to go on a little cart on their stomach in there to get to the front of the plane.
Thank you.
boxed up, getting them ready to ship. There's one they haven't got a finish of taking that apart. And every one, so they know exactly where it goes back on when they get the plane to Castle and get to putting it back together again. Looks like a jigsaw puzzle to me. It might take a while, but.
Commenting on all of the wire that's hanging loose in there. Of course, it's been cut. There's miles and miles of electrical wire in this stuff. The wind kind of bounces it around a little bit, but it's pretty well under control.
You know what's up?